Here, I would like to introduce you a new keyword or reserve word of C language, namely type definition, TYPEDEF. Using this keyword, TYPEDEF, you can create user-defined data types. Let us see a simple program for understanding the concept of TYPEDEF, type definition. Here, I have defined new data type or user-defined data type, namely SAM, which is equivalent to existing data type INT. Using this new data type SAM, I have declared new variables like T1 and T2. Remember that the declaration SAM T1 T2 is equivalent to writing INT T1 T2. Now let us observe the program. Here, using type definition, I have created new user-defined data type, namely SAM. So this means SAM is nothing but INT. So using this SAM word, I can declare two variables, say T1, T2. After that, I can initialize these two variables and I can display the output at DOS prompt. Let us compile this program and see the output at DOS prompt. So contents of T1 and T2 are displayed over here. Understood the working of the reserve word of C language, namely type definition? We'll use this keyword extensively for defining and declaring structure. Okay? Thank you.